This huge palace is being guarded by these soldiers. Similarly, in a flower, the calyx provides protection to the different parts of the flower, and most importantly, it provides protection to a young flower, which is known as a bud. So now that we know about the protective function of the calyx, let us now see what is a calyx made up of. Well, calyx is made up of a collection of leaf-like structures like these. Individually, one leaf-like structure is known as a sepal. So just like one sepal is equivalent to one soldier, calyx, which is an arrangement or a collection of sepals, is equivalent to an army of soldiers. Now, the soldiers can form different orientations around the king and the queen. They can either form a ring structure, staying close to each other, holding hand in hand, or they can remain at a distance from each other like this. So similarly, in flowers, sepals can either remain close to each other or they can be at a distance from each other. Now look at this flower. This flower is known as Datura. Notice the sepals. See, the sepals are all fused together. So such a flower is known as gamosepalus. Gamo means united, and sepalus comes from the word sepals. Now look at this flower. This flower is known as petunia. Notice the sepals. See, it is different from that of Datura. See, the sepals are free from each other and they are at a distance. So this arrangement of sepals is known as polysepalus. Poly means many, and sepalus comes from the word sepals. Now, at times, to provide extra protection to the king and the queen, the soldiers form a double ring-like structures around them. Now, similarly, there are a few flowers like wine cup and China rose which have a double ring of sepals. See, there are two layers of calyx. This is one layer and this is the second layer. Now, the outermost layer of calyx is known as epicalyx, where epi means outer, and the inner layer of the calyx is still known as calyx. So the main functions of calyx is to provide protection to the younger flower buds, and since it is green in color, it also helps in photosynthesis. This is the gulmohar flower. Can you now identify the sepals in this flower? Well, you cannot see any green part. But I told you that sepals are green. Well, not necessary. Sepals can be of any other color apart from green. Mostly it is green in many flowers that you see on the road. But there are also flowers like this where the sepals have a different color. These are the sepals. They are red in color and they form the outermost whorl of the flower.